My name is Edna Register Boone. I was born in 1907 in rural Houston County, Alabama.
The flu itself, the so-called, I think they called it the Asian flu, affected the throat and the windpipe and chest.
Mothers would take a half a teaspoonful of soda and put it in a glass of water for each of us, my twin brothers, and for me, and we would drink that before breakfast. I've often thought that that's what saved us. She said that soda would neutralize the system, and we would be less subject to pick up the germ. It must have worked, because we were the only family in entire family that escaped having that dreadful flu. Oh my goodness, what if it happened suddenly, say within 3 or 4 days, or some sort of epidemic sweep through? I think the only thing I could suggest about that is to be aware that it could happen again. Children need to learn about what could happen. Of course, I'm sure hospitals are aware. But the shockwave that sets in when something like this happens kind of stuns people, you know. They go beyond thinking correctly. And lots of times I would come in and I would cry because of all the sickness that was around me, and I'd be aware. Be aware.